morning, and another job, and on this one there's quite a bit to do. Central part of the ceiling, I'm stripping off. There's an old anaglyptor on that. And then these walls, all that, they're actually stickers this time, so they all won't just taken off. I'll show you as the job's proceeding what we're going to be doing. So I'll have to base coat all these to get them generally the same, and I can continue with my colour, because it's going to be a very, very light colour that's going on these walls. Rendered chimney breast, which is going to be primed and emulsioned, and natural stone, which I'm going to seal.
A bit of cracking out in the corners there, and just a few issues where the old curtain rail would have been.
So I've done me sheeting up. I'm ready for taking that ceiling paper off. Well, this will be a plaster moulding. And when I come to take this paper off, I don't want to damage this at all. So what I will do with my blade is just cut into the paper carefully, and I want to strip that way. I get a nice square edge. So I'm going to dry strip this with this seal. I don't want to put any steam near it. Quite an old ceiling. Always wear a mask.
As you know, it.
A lot of fibre comes off the paper. A lot of dust. That edge comes up nice and square. That's where I've cut up to.
fix it now. And then I'll take a bit more off and come back and take this off. Keep working across.
That's the ceiling stripped.
I've just got some of these cracks to sort out and get these filled today. Sort out that crack, stop it coming back. So I need to line this ceiling. There's just too much going on it. It will look horrible if you emulsion it and leave it. So that's my next job, get this ready for tomorrow morning. Here, the plaster's a bit haggled on this side. So what I've done along the crack, I've just put a few holes. I'll pin this with foam, and then when this is dry, I'll pop a couple of holes on this side and just pin this. The ceiling's been filled. It's first fill. I've sanded it down, and I'm ready to put some PVA on to seal it. But I've also mixed up some filler, so as I'm sealing, working along, I can pick up any bits that need a second fill or anything that's been missed. Now this ceiling's ready for lining first thing in the morning. All these cracks have been foamed and filled. All the edges, I've gone round, sanded them, and just run a bead of filler just to neaten them off. This will be done with wall doctor. That's the ceiling lined and the first coat of emulsion. It's just a base coat, that's not the colour. I'm using the same base coat these walls. Very strong colours. All my filling, pinned any plaster where it needed doing. Spots there, that's where I've actually pinned the plaster. And I'll just run round some polyfill just to neaten up all the edges. And you see on the picture rail I've gone round all the edges. So now what I'm going to do is, this picture rail has been emulsioned. This red, so I'm going to put the stain block on the BIM primer, which will seal that emulsion paint. That's all the walls base coated, picture rail primed, not too bad. Get rid of all them strong colours. Is looking a bit better now. All finished and it's looking really nice. Natural Hessian. Intense truffle on the moulding, orchid white, and then we have on the picture rail night jewels too. Continuing white orchid on the walls. Rustic pine wax on the timber. Natural Hessian on the radiator.